Klon Centaur, and there's no way they can sound the same.